Let's face it, ad delivery can be a time-consuming process, but there are ways through which you can reach your audience in a more time-efficient manner. One of these, and probably your best bet, is ad serving. For those of you who aren't quite familiar with the concept, ad serving is a way of delivering ads to an audience through the use of an ad tech code, which tells your provider where to fetch the creatives from. The difference is that instead of uploading your ads as distinct files, you can just source them from a server, which allows you to bypass some of the DSP's limitations like file size, and in having the flexibility to update all of your designs live. Creatopy's ad serving tools allow you to efficiently distribute your campaigns to your platforms of choice with just a few clicks. Once you've completed an ad design, go ahead and enable ad serving. Before copying your code, there are a few settings that you can manage. If you want to direct your audience to a specific landing page, after they click on your ad, you can use a click tag. Furthermore, you can enable responsive scaling to adjust the size of your design based on the display layout and allow for external tracking to monitor your campaign results. Next, you want to select the ad networks you want to advertise on. There are quite a few available, and we're always adding new ones to the list. After you've decided on your ad network, your tags will be automatically generated, and you can copy or download them as XLS files. You can now proceed by importing your ad tag into your advertising platform and finishing off by setting up your campaign. Now, keep in mind when you're using ad tags, your creatives are hosted on our servers, which gives you the flexibility to make any changes to your live ads on the fly. You won't have to download and republish your creative, saving you time and giving you more control over your live campaign. Whether you're a small business or a large-scale advertising agency, ad serving can help you save time and boost the efficiency of your ongoing campaigns. Now for more videos on how to manage your campaigns, make sure to stay tuned.